2 years ago, we applied for 6 grants. We were awarded 1. The grant we were awarded was to resurface East Riddle. We all know East Riddle. Unfortunately, we didn't get the other 5 grants. We will apply for those again. There are certain streets from the MS funding that are eligible if they're considered minor arterials in the federal classification system. For instance, Maple Lane does not fit federal classification. So you would think that the main streets, Main Street, Prospect, Chestnut, Highland and Riddle, and Dunn, those are all federally classified. So we can get federal funding for those streets, but the rest of them we can't. We have to look for other grants. Mm-hmm. So we will apply, we'll continue to apply. They'll support it. Mm-hmm. That's what I want to believe, so I'm going to believe it.
So.
I mean, you know, we often hear negative comments about certain things. And what I often tell the residents, talk to your local council member, man or woman.
Mine too.
and have them bring it to committee.
Like Kelly said, it didn't happen overnight, you know, the road conditions. So, I mean, realistically, you have to think, I mean, they can't repair everything overnight. But realistically, the voters think the day after they pass the levy, the roads are fixed.
Yeah.
So.
Wink, wink.